Mr. President, my distinguished colleagues, my name is Ubasani, representing Kaduna Central. Mr. President, my distinguished colleagues, permit me to lead the debate on the bill for an act to establish the Federal Medical Center, Rigasa, Kaduna State. The bill was read the first time on Tuesday, 19 November 2019. This bill seeks to establish the Federal Medical Center, Rigasa, Kaduna State, and make provisions for its due management and administration. This bill was put together in response to the cries of my constituents, especially those in densely populated areas who daily watch helplessly as women and children die due to lack of well-equipped healthcare centers. This move for the establishment of the Federal Medical Center is therefore informed by the need to bridge the existing gap between primary, secondary healthcare, and tertiary healthcare delivery in Kaduna State and Nigeria as a whole. The gap between primary, secondary, and specialist healthcare in Nigeria is widening. There is no seamless transition from one to the other due to a number of factors. The factors include accessibility to medical facilities, affordability of Medicare, as well as inadequate medical personnel at primary and secondary healthcare levels. Mr. President, my distinguished colleagues, communicable diseases have continued to ravage many Nigerian communities due to the distance between the communities and tertiary healthcare institutions. Patients cannot access specialist hospitals where their ailments cannot be properly diagnosed and adequate treatment given. This unfortunate situation has also compounded the challenge of maternal and infant mortality. Densely populated and urban and rural communities are worse hit. Their poor economic situation makes resort to patronizing private hospitals near impossible. The Ahmadu Bello University Teaching Hospital Zaria, the main tertiary healthcare institutions in Kaduna, is overpopulated and can no longer adequately meet the demands for specialist healthcare by the citizenry. Ahmadu Bello Teaching Hospital is overstretched. It receives thousands of in and out patients monthly, with complex medical cases in the north of Nigeria being referred to it. The cost of traveling to Zaria, waiting for days or months to receive specialist attention, is clearly prohibitive. Most of the people end up patronizing quacks with their consequences. We must bring tertiary healthcare closer to the people. The establishment of the Federal Medical Center in Rigasa is therefore not only a necessity but an urgent imperative. The Nigerian National Health Policy is very clear on the role of the different tiers of government in healthcare delivery. Primary healthcare is to be provided by local governments, secondary healthcare by state governments. I therefore urge Mr. President and my highly distinguished colleagues to take a giant step in the right direction by supporting this bill for the second reading and also backing its accelerated passage. In line with Order 773 of the Senate Standing Orders 2015 as amended, the compendium of the financial implication of the establishment of the Federal Medical Center Rigasa Connected is hereby attached. Thank you, Mr. President. Thank you, my highly distinguished colleagues. I so move.
Senator.
And as such, we know that if this is established today, it is not only going to serve the people of Rigasa in Kaduna State, it's going to be beneficial to everybody in Nigeria. With that, Mr. President, distinguished colleagues, I urge my colleagues to join hands to support this bill for the benefit of Nigerians. Thank you, Mr. President.
With the addition of this type of medical center, it will further raise
the standard of living of people in the area, give them access to improve health care services, and generally lower the social risk that Rigasa had constituted in the past to the security of the state. I want to support the mover of this motion in support of this bill. Mr. President, I support with the entirety of my constituency.
A bill for an act to provide the legal framework to establish the Federal Medical Center Rigasa, Kaduna State, and for related matters 2019, second reading taken, and the bill is referred to the Senate Committee on Health to report back within 4 weeks. Thank you, distinguished colleagues. Leader of the Senate.